all power in heaven and earth is given unto me. Therefore, go in my name. Go in my name. Okay? That was delegated authority. Said, all power has been given to me. Therefore, go in my name. Okay? Go in my name. Also, in the book of Luke chapter 10, verse 19, Jesus told the disciples, said, behold, I give you power over all the power of the enemy. I give you authority over all the power of the enemy, and nothing shall my enemies hurt you. Nothing shall my enemies hurt you. Which means that Jesus puts man above Satan. And puts man above the enemy. And the enemy cannot hurt man. That means Satan cannot exercise authority anymore because of the cross. Okay? And that's very important. So everybody that can function in this authority, in this delegated authority that we have as believers, as God's children, as people who have received the benefits of Christ's work on the cross, we can function in that authority. Jesus said this also. So whatever you bind on earth,